Course B1P31. Perimeter dimensioning. Working with expressions. Working with control sketches. The problem is quite simple. A belt runs, with fixed length, over three rollers. Two rollers, with defined diameter and distance, form the transport length. The third roller is used to tension the belt. Where is the third roller located? Create expressions. Create the necessary expressions in advance. D1 equals 100. D2 equals 60. Belt underscore L equals 1800. Belt underscore W equals 100. Belt underscore T equals 4. Transport underscore L equals 700. Lever underscore L equals 300. Create sketch. And now you can start with the sketch. Create the circles for the rollers. And the clamping arm. Create the dimensions and accept the values with a click on the middle mouse button. Select all dimensions and then right-click to add/remove expression. Now enter the expressions. Now create the belt symbolically with tangential lines. The rest will be deleted. Create perimeter dimension. You can now use the perimeter dimension command to dimension the total length of the surrounding objects. But this would dimension the length of the inner tread of the belt, so strictly speaking it would not be quite correct, because the length of the belt is in the middle of the thickness, not inside. Therefore, first create another offset curve. With an offset value of belt underscore T divided by 2. Convert the input curves to reference curves. This ensures that both contour trains are not selected later during extrusion. In the solve group, add the dimension drop-down button. Start the perimeter dimensioning command and select the offset curves one by one. Enter 1900 as the distance as a test. Change perimeter dimension. The dimension is not displayed in the graphics area. But under menu, edit, edit parameters, you can select and edit the perimeter dimension as a value or dynamically with the slider. Enter the belt underscore T parameter. Delete perimeter dimension. This is a little hidden. Select options. And here the persistent relations browser. Under relations, the perimeter dimension is shown and could be deleted here. Another note, if one of the dimensioned curves is deleted, the perimeter dimensioning is automatically deleted as well. Extrude. Exit the sketch and start the extrude command. Select as end value belt underscore W. And as symmetrical offset, select belt underscore T divided by 2. Ready is the belt. Create rollers. In order to already show the rollers in the single part for illustration purposes, they can be created quickly and easily with the cylinder command. Select the setting arc and height. The height is then belt underscore W. Now you can change the parameters according to your wishes.